back, boy. Awake at last, yes? I met your mother on the way to work, yes? She gave me the key. She says something about a pain somewhere, hence not at school, yes?
A rather intolerable pain in the head, brother, sir. I think it should be clear by this after lunch.
Or certainly by this evening, yes. The evening's the great time, isn't it, Alex boy?
Cup of the old chai, sir?
No time, yes. Sit.
What do I owe this extreme pleasure, sir? Anything wrong, sir?
Good morning, class. My name's Mr. McGruff, and I've been a teacher here since Diddy was Puff. Oh, Alexander Taylor, yeah, I taught him in school. He thought that the rules were something to ignore and abuse. I'm more than appalled at how this coward carried himself. He was always full of anger and demanding his wealth. And when he wasn't trying to vandalize, dismantle a shelf, he was teaching other students the commandments of hell. And it's kind of a shame, because this guy had a brain, a keen interest in literature, but he wasn't sane. He needed the pain. Little weirdo used to sit in English, writing stories about gory shitting, licking all his fingers, always smoking weed and trying to pounce on the slags. And I won't even mention what we found in his bag. Profound little lad, he used to blame his clown of a dad. I bet now he's still drowning in the sourest dread. Everybody wants to talk like they see my ship sinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. If I hear another word about a twist the fucking penny, I'ma go and find this little cunt and kick his fucking head in. Thinking that he's some extraordinary kid, taking orders from his chick when she ignores him. What a prick. White as a ghost, this idiot's life is a joke. That's why he's buying all these clothes and realizing he's broke. This guy should just choke on everything he's ever recorded. Never been flawless, all his shit's pathetic and boring. What kind of prick declares his love in his bars for a girl who just thinks that he's a fucking retard? Fuck is he hard, he's never gonna reach for success. He'll just keep repeating demons till he's speechless and dead. Everybody wants to talk like they see my ship sinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. This is TP reporting in, and anybody talking about trying to put a sword to him will end up underwater, no snorkel, trying to force a swim. All your limbs covered in a roaring print of drawing pins, roaring ting. Roar at him. Cause I'm a bit ferocious, I'll tiptoe and slit the throat of a diplodocus. My chick is focused on signing my eviction notice to kick me out my mind. Maybe I should switch my focus and listen to the jokers who tell me about the fun and games. All you need is lemonade and like half a dozen blades. But what I gotta do for a nuggle and some sugar, this 100-pace fronting race could suffocate a brother. But I'm chilling, licking on the rocket lolly, staying fucked off my trolley, trying to pop an ollie on my one, skating while everyone's hating. I'm never gonna wait for the day I stop chasing. Everybody wants to talk like they see my ship sinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking. I just wanna kill you and stop you from thinking.